New Haven police are now one step closer to getting body cameras. City officials say the Board of Alders voted unanimously to allow the mayor to apply for a $700,000 state grant to buy them. It is still unclear when officers will actually get those body cameras. And